Nitrate leaching. Seasonal aspects of leaching. Spring. Nitrogen is applied as manure or mineral fertilizer. During the period of intensive growth, nitrogen uptake is highest. Manure builds up soil organic matter and needs to be mineralized prior to plant uptake. Mineral nitrogen fertilizer is applied several times and taken up rapidly by plants. Summer. Nitrogen required for plant growth is supplied through available fertilizer, as well as mineralization from the soil. Low precipitation and high evaporation impede rainfall from reaching the water table. For all these reasons, leaching during the growth period does not often occur. Autumn. Once crops have been harvested, available nitrate is no longer taken up by plants. However, soil microbes continue to metabolize organic matter, producing nitrate. Growing catch crops ensures that most of the available nitrate is absorbed. The rest stays in the soil as residual nitrate. Nitrate absorbed by catch crops is not lost, but reused during subsequent seasons. Winter. In the winter, rainfall replenishes the water table. Leaching occurs when residual nitrate is washed out of the root zone. Nitrate leaching is mainly determined by the quantity of residual nitrate at the end of the vegetation period, as well as the amount of leachate. Conclusion. Mineral fertilizer is rapidly absorbed during plant growth. In spring and summer, low rainfall and high evaporation prevent nitrates from reaching the groundwater. Leaching is mainly caused by residual and newly mineralized nitrate. It occurs with heavy rainfall during the fallow period. To prevent leaching, available nitrate after harvest needs to be reduced or absorbed. This can be achieved by tailoring and splitting application of mineral fertilizer and manure, or by growing catch crops after harvest, as recommended by best agricultural practices. For more multimedia contents on farming, please visit our YouTube channel or Yara website.